Hey there, folks. Wesleyan here. How you doing? So, I've been really, really busy this week with work and other things, and I basically just don't have time to finish the video that I was going to do this week, but it is in the works. I'll have it done next week. So, this seems like just as good a time as any to give a little update, and I know that I just did an update like 2 videos ago. But again, I have 30 subscribers, and all 30 of you are very important to me. You may have noticed that I did a little bit of rebranding on the channel. It's no longer just the Diet Guitar channel, but it's actually the Breakfast Menu now. And that doesn't mean that the content is changing, it's just that I figured that it would be a good idea to go with the Breakfast Menu because that's my music project name, and that's the project name that I'm using for you know, the album that I'm working on, and that's my Instagram name and my Facebook page name, so it made sense to just kind of coordinate it. And having said that, I'm still going to kind of consider this a Diet Guitar show. So it's like, you know, because this the YouTube channel is mostly you know, guitar oriented, it makes sense to just keep using that name. I don't want to just get rid of it or anything. So yeah, at some point I want to be able to, you know, start posting completed songs that I have from the Breakfast Menu album that I'm working on onto this channel, and then, you know, that way things make a little bit more sense. Anyway, like I said, really just a quick update this week. Sorry about that. But next week we'll be back with a cover that I've been working on. Hopefully it doesn't suck. So, see you then. Keep making cool noises.